When you build a DIY speaker, you use the same components as a production speaker. But when I look at this production speaker, I notice my speaker is lacking one key element, and that is an LED. It's lacking an LED. So what I did is I got an LED. But when you build a DIY speaker or anything, it has to be unique. So when I was roaming on eBay, I found a good deal. And even though it was too much to handle, I got it. I got an LED strip that's 5 meters long. It comes with a 12-volt adapter, a cool remote,
IR controller,
a manual, and the LED strip. And this is it. For $10, it was a massive steal. If you see here, this is the strip. The plan is, I made a small hole at the bottom. So the plan is to fit it through that hole and wrap it around. Now, let's begin. Subscribe.